Welcome back.
Let's rock.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Chew on this!
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Boyd, are you in? Janie says you haven't picked up the paper in days. Coming in, all right? But don't shoot. Damn it. How much more crap are you gonna hide away in here, huh?
Bartlett doesn't come close, Six. Can't even say if it's terrorism or something else. I've got no operational jurisdiction.
Go, 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 go!
Get them to let go a little. We're not the enemy here. If this isn't terrorism, they still need us. Send Thermite, Doc. And I need one of the Russians. I'll explain later. And Six, send them fast before this all burns down.
God damn, Hoss. Where'd you dig that relic up?
From under a lot of dead bodies. And they all look surprised. Same joke every goddamn time.
Sorry. Doc, you were saying?
The coral reinforces bones, grows like a carapace of armor on the skin.
Jesus.
In other words, it makes monsters.
Thanks, Doc.
Tell me this thing is contained.
For now, but it's adapting faster than we can track. We upped the ordnance, and it created this thing.
What happens if it gets loose?
Mexico is south of us. Breaks quarantine and crosses the border. World's in for one long bad night.
What about nuking the town?
Huh.
What? Wouldn't be the first time we used a nuke in New Mexico.
It's on the table, but we're here to make sure that it stays a last resort. Operatives are already on the field.
Are these our hot zone specialists?
Six has an eye for talent, and we need all the help we can get. This is where we turn the tide. Or drown.
We failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgul. And your work is unfinished. He belongs to the Dark Lord.
You will finish what you started.
It will be done. Your time has come, Nazgul.
She's
Europe saw the future that has come to pass.
How long can you fight this war before you fall and join them? Do not betray the man you were.
I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgul.
You will finish what you started. It will be done.
いるんだろ? 元13機関!
もと? 随分な言われようだな。
だって、 ノーバディを引き連れてるのは 元13機関だろ? ああ! 新13機関ってのにも入ってるのか。
私は新13機関のマールーシャ。 あえて久しぶりと言わせてもらおう。 ソラ。
久しぶり? 知ってる?
お前の記憶になくても、私はお前のことをよく覚えている。
今日こそ。 あの黒いモヤモヤをやっつけるぞ。作戦開始だ。 1 2
待て。
真心込めて脅かします。
あ、
危ない。
ん? あいつらは一体誰だ?
わあ、まずいよサーリー。 こんなとこ見られたら。
こんにちは。俺はソラだよ。
君は 人間を見ても平気なんだね。
マイクワザースキー。
違うよ、ブー。 俺がマイクだよ。
マイクワザースキー。
俺はサリーで、 こいつは…
知ってるって。 マイクワザースキーだろ。
お前の心に眠る俺の半分が必要だ。バニタス!
ベンテス…
そんなところに隠れていたとはな。 俺の心の残滓…
Beautiful red planet. It's time to rise and shine. This is Radio 1 Mars, wishing all of you a great day at work. We've got the weather report coming up in a little bit. But first, the morning news. The construction of our new dome, designed by our best engineers and scientists, is nearly finished. Rumors say that it will house a restaurant, a bar, and a casino. As you might have noticed, a passenger rocket from Earth arrived early this morning, bringing new, brave pioneers to our planet. In the agriculture dome, The new water reclamation system has proven to be very effective. First reports say that up to 70% of the dome's H2O can be recycled. Due to last week's meteor storm and the resulting damage to our colony, the installation of new MDS defense lasers has been fast-tracked. Yesterday, two additional cargo shuttles were taken into service. These units will help to satisfy the growing demand for resources at the northern outskirts of our colony. Now, it's time for the weather report. We have indications that major dust devils are building up in Sector A7. Hold on. What's this? I don't understand.
Brothers in Christ, we have gathered here today to welcome a new novice into our midst. Dear brother, forget your former life and embrace your new vocation in the community of the monks of St. Benedict. The service of God, obedience, and endurance of all discomfort. These are the cornerstones and succor of our order, which on this day shall become your own. Accept your new name and wear it with honor. Welcome, brother.
We'll be right back. Adol Kristen.
Tell me, do you know of the Isle of Sarum? The pirates who first discovered that island declared it cursed ground.
We can't escape the island till we rescue every castaway.
We made this village together. Long ago, enormous creatures of unimaginable power ruled the earth. These creatures are known as primordials. What was that vision? Or was it just a dream? Red hair like fire. I have answered the call of the Grey Tree of Origins and offered myself to become its appointed maiden.
Adol Kristen. So you still intend to search for Dawn?
Don't give up! Fight on until the very end!
Pre-order today.
First peasant revolt in a century. My country was dying.
Past Cure is a dark psychological thriller about a man desperate to find his past in order to save his future. The story is told through the dark dreams and twisted reality of Ian, a soldier suffering from severe memory loss and demonstrating a dangerous and unstable mental condition. 3 years after going missing in action, Ian's found wandering the side of the road with no idea where he'd been, who took him, or how he managed to escape. Since then, he spent the last 2 years trying to recover his memory with the help of his brother Marcus, a wealthy doctor. Scared for his brother's safety, Marcus keeps Ian hidden in a secluded safe house in case his captors come looking for him again. But there's also another reason why Marcus is keeping Ian hidden. Since his disappearance, Ian has somehow gained some incredibly powerful mental abilities. He has the power to see time at a slower rate so that he can think and move faster than anyone around him. And he can trigger out-of-body experiences so that he can explore the world around him without ever taking a step. But these abilities also come at a heavy price. His mind gets taken over by vivid hallucinations, dark, violent nightmares, and overuse of his powers leaves him with a crippling migraine. With such an unstable mind, Ian becomes reliant on a black market drug nicknamed the Blues. Ian becomes obsessed with one goal, trying to find out what happened to him and who did it. But after 2 years and no leads to follow on, Ian is starting to lose hope. But one night, everything changes. Every night, Ian dreams the same dream. He wakes up in a room with a single weapon and is constantly chased down by sinister figures made of porcelain. This one night, the cycle is broken when his dream is interrupted by a woman. A woman he thinks he's seen before, but can't remember. He doesn't manage to get to her before the dream ends, but her arrival signals the start of a dramatic course of events. The following day, Marcus calls Ian with a lead on the medication that's keeping him alive. A large quantity of the drug is going to be sold not too far away. If Ian can reach the seller before the buyers do, he might have a chance of tracking the medication back to where it was made. The problem, though, is that the buyers are an incredibly dangerous organization. Ian knows he's possibly getting out of his depth. With his condition getting worse and his paranoia getting stronger, Ian starts to get the impression that his dreams and his reality are merging into one. Ian is therefore left with no choice but to infiltrate the deal and get to the makers of the medication before he succumbs to his powers for good.
Thank you. ますか。
俺様が相手してやるぜ。
このツイーゴ様が相手をしてやろう。皆さん、
we'll be right back.
trouble that reminds me. Oh Lord, set my soul, take my pain and turn it into gold. 'Cause all I know, all I know, all I know is champion. I can take a beating, I'll rise again. Well, through the jungle until the end, I can live forever, I'll rise again. Keep rising up, I'm champion. I can take a beating, I'll rise again. Well, through the jungle until the end, I can live forever, I'll rise again. Keep rising up, I'm
is Chelka. Tremble in fear before me.
Oh?
Jeez, you really are just a puppet.
Sissy, I'm scared.
I can't be scared now. Mil needs me.
The people search for the light, and we must always be that light for them.
Did you see my eye? Now you are my prisoner.
I know you can't just up and forget me.
Ago, there was an era when might meant everything. The law of the natural world was simple and absolute. Survival of the fittest. However, time inevitably yearns for change. And with the never-ending flow of time, people's values will also inevitably change. In this case, it was the rise of capitalism. His luck ran out when the Dragalone family tricked him into investing in their mutual funds and the foreign exchange. Isabella the Zombie has joined your group.
We'll be right back.
We've built our empire with sail and muscle. We shall keep it through coal and ingenuity. The spinning jenny and the flying shuttle. Pig iron and the steam engine. We are challenged by nations trapped by tradition, governed by the vestiges of a dying past. Be bold. Be innovative. Dare to create. The triumphs of tomorrow will owe more to the balance sheet than the enlistment rolls. Rule Britannia.
Planetoid Pioneers, now available on Steam.
Arise, legendary builder! Only you have the power to build anything and everything to save the world and its people. This is Dragon Quest Builders. Generations ago, the realm of Alucard was plunged into darkness by the terrible and treacherous Dragon Lord, ruler of all monsters,
Mankind was robbed of the power to build and forced to wander the ruins of their former home, scrounging and scavenging in the dust to survive. But there is still hope. You, a legendary builder, will take up the mallet in an epic quest to restore the realm. Travel and explore the vast world and discover the true potential you possess as a builder. You will come across great challenges and many powerful foes. But you must keep calm and carry on. Don't let anything stop you. Your imagination and creativity are what Dragon Lord fears the most. Because everything you do brings hope to the people of Alefgar. Gather! The fate of the world is in your hands. Rebuild the ruined realm. Protect villagers from vile monsters. Carve an emoji into a mountainside. And after you've relaxed in a steamy bath, defeat Dragon Lord once and for all. Build for fun. Build for adventure. Build to save the world. Dragon Quest Builders!
There was a man, or was it a woman, I don't know. And they were accused of a crime or another, and they were incarcerated. But lo, their will remained unbroken until they escaped. That suggested it. But hear ye, the story is actually more exciting than that. There was an ever-changing dungeon, with monsters in their way. Loot magical properties. It leveled. It was crafting of melee weapons. There was melee combat. There was ranged combat as well. There were secrets. Various traps and obstacles. To fight, you see? Fight their way out of Slasher's Keep.
That's the way I like it, baby. I don't know why.